understand this is your first project together. So how is it working together for the first time? Miss Bina and Monica.
Ayan, kala ko may other problem. Good afternoon, bago lahat. Good afternoon po sa inyo lahat. Thank you for coming here and for helping us promote this very special project. Dun po sa tanong, it's my first time working with Carla. Also, it's my first time doing murder mystery drama on TV. Or even sa movies, never ko siya nagawa. But I am glad na finally nakatrabaho ka na si Carla because she is very professional. She's a generous actress, and she's very gracious. I think she's a gentle soul, and I'm glad that I got to know her better.
Gano'ng ka-intense kung may eksena? Parang ano po eh. course, may intense na eksena. Parang hindi po kayo mag-bore, sa totoo lang po. Hindi naman din po ito yung tipo ng kwento na wala na po silang ginawa kundi magsampalan or mag-away. But you will always be at the edge of your seat. Kasi mapapakapit po kayo dahil pahihingahin po namin kayo at then mamaya kaya din naman po. Medyo intense na naman po yung eksena. I believe may lumabas na po sa teaser na isang eksena po yung nag-away po si Sam at saka si George na pareho po silang naka-black at sampalan po sila. So, masasabi ko po yung mga ganong eksena, wala sa kanilang tama, walang mali. Parang pareho po silang, yun yung maganda doon na hindi niyo po alam kung kanino kayong kakampi. Wala po kayong kakampihan kasi pareho po silang may pinagkagalingan. So, madami po kami mga eksena din ba yun?
Sa totoo lang, itong project na to, hindi lang siya emotionally draining sa mga artists. Physically draining din siya. Una-una, kung mapapansin niyo dun sa ABB kanina, ang gaganda ng mga locations, di ba? Talagang sinasadya namin yung mga locations namin, Bataan, La Union, Batangas. Talagang minimake sure yung direct na physically, visually enticing din siya. So, syempre, mahirap din namin puntahan itong mga lugar na ito just to make sure that maganda siya lalabas. I mean, ako, based dun sa script, kung paano nila na-imagine, we can only hope na ganun din siya lalabas sa screening, di ba? Yes, it's very intense. Siguro hindi lang on screen, but behind the scenes is also very intense for us. It's very draining, but hindi kami nagre-reklamo kasi pag nakikita namin yung produkto nung ginagawa namin, ako very, very happy ako.
Salamat po and congratulations sa inyo.
Thank you so much, Robert. And now we have a set of questions coming from that corpus of Filipino-Japanese journal. I'll be reading the questions because international press po itong nagtanong sa atin. So, let's start off with the questions for you, Bea. What drew you to the character of Samantha here in Widow's War?
What drew me to the character of Samantha? She's a fighter. I like that she's a great character na hindi siyang kapaliwan. So, I like that about her and she really fights for her family. Yun hindi nabago sa atin yung karamihan sa mga napapanood natin karakter sa telebisyon. I think kaya natin nagugustuhan yung mga teleseries because we can relate to them. And most characters that we watch on TV, ganun naman eh. Talagang, I think, in general, Filipinos are family-oriented. That's what I like about her. Pero ang gusto ko sa kanya is that hindi siya natitigil kung makita niya or matagpuan niya yung katotohanan. So, I guess that's what drew me to her. And the reason why I accepted this project really is because of, again, the genre. And plus, I've always wanted to work with an exhibit. Buti na lang nabigyan ako ng chance. Kasi hindi ko pinagsisisihan. Kasi yung proseso niya at yung talento niya na i-share niya sa ating lahat is extraordinary.
Thank you so much, Bea. Thank you for a little bit of a story kung bakit mo dinanggap itong character sa Widow's War. And now for you, Carla, kanina nagsabi si Bea ng insight niya on how it is working with you. Ikaw naman, how is it working with Bea Alonzo on set? The question is, how do you find the dynamic between the both of you on set?
Oh, dynamics, my goodness. Parang ano naman, right off the bat, walang kapaan. Parang, I wouldn't say naman a swap right away, but kumbaga, we didn't have such a hard time adjusting to each other's techniques, process, yung timing. Surprisingly, may mga eksena po kami na mga, let's say, for example po, fight scenes. Meron po kami mga stunt directors, stuntmen, tuturuan po kami. But really, most of them talagang improv. Wala pong ano,